lucky, cause you and mom are always there to love me. So when you died, it stunned me. Felt just like a dream, and it seemed that I would wake up when I heard my mother scream. But cancer took you, I was only 13. Too young to understand what death means. But I remember we would dance in the living room. Had no clue you would be gone soon. Remember when I played UCU in September? And you cried, I'll remember that forever. And for my whole life you lived with me and gave both my parents so much knowledge about how I should be raised. So I wrote you a song just to say that I miss you and I think about you every single day. And every time the sun goes down I pray and ask God why he took you away, cause I miss you. Little thing I did, and I wish I could take it back. Forgive me, I was just a kid. Saw you on your deathbed, and I still cannot believe that at 18 I had to watch my mom leave. But you're in a better place, so I give thanks. Wish that you were here, God's plan's not clear, and I've fallen off the tracks these past few years. And I think I see the devil in the mirror, and he scares me to death. Could you help me? Cause this life that I've been living isn't healthy. And every time the sun goes down, I still cannot understand why you and grandma aren't around, and I miss you. Since my birth is my father, the man that always put me first. Anything I needed, I got it. Wasn't always perfect, we don't need to talk about it. Cause when I think about it, all that I remember is going to the beach with my dad when I was a kid. Going to the heat with my dad and I was loving it. That was back in 88 when Cycle was dunking it. So my dear father, I just want you to know, Hulk Hogan wasn't my real hero, it was you. There wasn't anything I didn't think you couldn't do. And now that I'm older, I know that's true. And you know I plan to keep you with me forever, but this world is cruel. So before the day comes that we part for now, I had to thank you and tell you how much I love you.
Father that you love.